Tonight, KETK News at your local election headquarters, and the challenger is pumped up looking to unseat DB's Texas State Rep. Travis Clardy. We're talking about Joanne Shofner right there, the president of the Nacogdoches County Republican Women's Club, announcing her campaign. She's looking to take Clardy's spot in Austin in 2024, which the state rep has held for the last six terms. Shofner, in her announcement, saying she's ready to defend Texas border, also protect the rights of children and parents.